Bodyguard TV, oggi siamo a Monte Carlo al Teatro Princess Grass per l'inaugurazione, diciamo, del quinto anniversario dell'associazione culturale monegasca rinomata Futurum, che avrà appunto con oggi una serie di eventi. Siamo in compagnia proprio della presidentessa, Madame Carter Alabud, a cui rivolgiamo una domanda, diciamo, su questo evento e su quelli che ci sono stati e ci saranno. Your renowned association, which is promoting innovative events projected into the future, is celebrating its fifth anniversary this year. Can you tell us your personal evaluation about the great success already gained and the new challenges for the future?
That's quite a nice question. Talking about the past of Futurum, we were looking for renovation of arts using new technology. And for that reason, we commissioned the opera Death and the Powers with the Media Lab of MIT Boston. And Professor Todd McCover, the composer, did a wonderful job with this production. In fact, it got the nomination of the Pulitzer Award. And since then, this was 5 years ago, the world premiere was Monaco in September 2010. And since then, we have been always looking for a new artist working with a new technology. As a matter of fact, our next project is presenting Cyborg, Mr. Neil Hapson, who will present his works of art with music. And at the same time, our guest of honor will be Bill Viola. An exhibition of Bill Viola will take place in 2016. And Bill Viola is one of the greatest artists who worked with new technology. So these are our future projects, and hopefully we'll have more.
This is great. Since we are quite curious, so which was the most intriguing project you carried out in these 5 years?
I would say really it's the opera Death and the Powers, because this was a big, big challenge to put on scene new instruments, creative instruments, the robots. I know now people accept this much more. As a matter of fact, there is a tenor robot on the Opera of Berlin. But we started the whole thing, I think, and it was a big, big challenge to put all these robots on scene.
This is great. So are there other events planned, I mean, for this year, for celebrating this fifth anniversary?
Yes, on the 27th of October. This will be a very big event, and we're planning to do it at the Fairmont here in Monte Carlo. And hopefully we'll have wonderful guests coming over.
So we are looking forward to interviewing you again at this event, and we are thanking you for your patience in answering my questions.
Thank you for your interest. Thank you very much.
Alla prossima intervista. Grazie a tutti.